I'm Kelsea Brennan-Wessels, and welcome back to Earth from Space on the European Space Agency Web-TV. The Sentinel-2A satellite takes us over western India to a seasonal salt marsh known as the Rann of Kutch. One of the largest salt deserts in the world, the area fills with water during the summer monsoon season. During the drier winter, the vast white desert is a popular tourist destination, particularly for the Rann Ustav Festival, centered around a luxury tent city, visible in the central right part of the image as a series of semicircles. Large salt evaporation ponds dominate the satellite image. One of the major projects in this area is the production of potassium sulfate, which is commonly used in fertilizer. To give an indication of the size of these ponds, the width of the cluster on the left is nearly 13 kilometers across. The lines in the upper central part of the image are ditches used to control the flow of the water for the ponds. In this false color image, shades of blue in the pools and surrounding land come from varying mineral content, as well as the different depths of the pools. Meanwhile, vegetation appears red, as seen in the lower part of the image. This area is the Bani grasslands, known for its rich biodiversity. The grassland area was formed from sediments deposited by rivers, including the Indus River, before an earthquake in 1819 changed its course. Today, Bani's vegetation is sparse and highly dependent on rainfall, but reoccurring droughts are increasing pressure on the arid region. Other factors, including overgrazing and the invasion of a non-native thorny shrub, are also stressing the environment. And that wraps up this edition of Earth from Space. Remember that we broadcast online every Friday at 10 o'clock Central European Summer Time. Watch us on our website at www.esa.int. From the ESA Web-TV studios, have a nice day.